Hey everybody, so welcome to the ideas behind the song, the journey behind the song. I wanted to kind of just share some of how we came up or how I came up with the lyrics and the ideas behind the album hook, some of the songs behind the album Hooked. Of course, you know, we've always said that Hooked is a soundtrack for a movie yet to be written. If there was a movie about the relationship between God and man, the love relationship, then Hooked would be that soundtrack. And we put very, very thoughtful intent into the songs that we would curate for this particular record. It was very important for us to do a few things, and that was to, number one, make sure that we conveyed from what we thought would be the top to the ending of what the record would be and what that movie would be. And so we started off with this song called Home. Now, I wrote Home maybe about 10 years ago. I wrote it when I left college, and I kind of put it in the basket. And then when I was with L Spenser Smith and Testament, I taught them that song hoping that it would be on our third record, but of course that record didn't come. And then once we started dealing with Hooked as an idea, I thought it would really be great. The whole idea of Home is the perspective of the prodigal son's father, right? Most of the time when we preach it from the perspective of the prodigal son himself. But of course, when we start off the song, where did I go wrong? How did I offend you? Right. So we're talking from the heart of the father who is, you know, given his son, his baby son, the inheritance up to that point that was due him, and had to watch him walk away from the father's house. And in his mind, as a father, I know I would be asking myself, where did I go wrong? You know, what did I do to offend you? You know, what did I do? What did I do to make you turn away from me to another love so incomplete? I mean, why would you want to leave me when I've been so good to you? And then, of course, we go through this when I, you know, when I tell you to come, you know, when you call me, I'm always there. But when I call you, you act like you don't have, you know, you have other things to do. But we wanted to make sure that we gave voice, and not just voice, but resonance to the father's heart in this particular song. Almost like an altar call. Almost like an altar call at the beginning of the record. But I think that that's what, you know, God's heart is saying to humanity. You know, out of all of the things that I've done, how good I've been to you. And this is what we are, you know. And then he's come to this place, even though you've left and even though my heart is broken, I'm still looking for you. And I think that is just, you know, wow, amazing. So by the time we get to when the song comes in, how can I give you up, right? How can I let you go? That's the father saying, you know, I've got every right to give you up, because I'm your dad, I'm your father, how can I do it? I've got plans that I had for you and I can't throw them away. And then right at the end portion flowing is, you know, I'm coming, Lord, I am coming home. That's the son responding to the father's love, all of the entreating of the father. And so we wanted to make Home the beginning of this narrative, this musical narrative, because I think that that is the whole beginning of the love relationship that God has plans for us, that he just won't, he won't let go, no matter how crazy we are, no matter what we do. He's a father, not just a creator. He's a father that's, you know, even though we're far away, he's still looking for us to come home.
What would I do with the plans I have for you? Should I throw them away? No.